where now?
Down, I guess.
You guess?
Yeah, this is all new. Fresh. The Nexus appears to be below the gravity lift into the spire. We need to find it. Here.
To protect the Harbinger.
Clearly. Will it work?
What do you think?
If I told you what I... Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. You're funny, too.
To protect the Harbinger at all costs. Fight!
Let's go.
Look at that. The hologram, it looks like the spire above us. We're heading in the right direction.
Around and strike where he hides! Hey.
Oh! Of course it's an ambush! Ow!
Different? What now?
Down.
Wanna do it again?
Where now?
Should be close now. Let's look around. Good. We're gonna need to find a way over this chasm.
Can we use that gondola?
Yes. Yes, we can. Get me over there. gondola is active. Incoming. Nexus is close by. This way.
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected, just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course, I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is a problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off. What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
If you say so.
Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Don't answer that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe. If they capture her, they will learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth. Good luck, Master Chief.
Who was that?
Captain Jacob Keyes. Pillar of Autumn was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring we found. Did anyone else make it?
Just dust and echoes. We had no choice.
Dust and echoes?
We destroyed the first ring. Lost a lot of good people.
I don't know how you keep doing this.
I don't have a choice. Maybe it's my programming.
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
I'm not coming with you this time. We were supposed to take care of each other.
And we did.
She saved me. But I couldn't save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
You sure about this? She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay, then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not...
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning.
Sheep!
The auditorium will spill its secrets. The Endless will walk this world once more.
I can't fight it! Please!
Red flag. 034.
What are you doing?
Samuel.
You said... I thought we were a team. I thought we were a team. You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No! I saved us! No thanks to you!
The Reformation.
But look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
Do you have any idea of what you're interfering with? The Monitor's encephalon has served its purpose. The Reformation has begun. Nothing can stop it.